I'm Michaela from Questacon, and I'm here at this beautiful orchard to talk to Kim Khor, who's invented a product called SnapTrap to help on his farm. Kim, what a place to work. Tell me, what is SnapTrap?
SnapTrap is a digital system. It automates the manual traps that were used for monitoring pest insects.
So why are these pest insects a problem?
The crop damage means that we're selling less of the fruit and there's waste. For Australia to export fruit, we need to be able to guarantee that there's not pest insects arriving in the customer country.
So how did SnapTrap begin?
Well, working around here, I always had too many jobs to do. And so one of these jobs is manually checking the traps and doing calculations. So I tried to get it doing some of the work for me. This jar is a traditional type of trap body. It will contain a lure to attract the insect in, and either an insecticide or a sticky pad to catch the insect. And then we're able to look at the contents of the trap with the electronics here on top, and this also communicates with the internet.
So how has SnapTrap changed from this first prototype to what you have here now?
Well, this is a generic type of trap that's used for lots of different insects, and since we started getting other people helping, we've focused on fruit flies, and this trap is specifically for fruit flies.
And where are you hoping to take it from here? What's next?
Well, we want to make it more reliable, make the electronics a lot smaller, and we want to integrate into other systems, the systems people use for running the business or the government databases for biosecurity.
And there's an app side of this as well, right?
Yes. Do you want to go take a look?
Yeah, I'd love to.
This is the software that we look at. This one here shows you an example of an empty trap, which is what we want to see. This one, you can see the fruit flies. And this is how the computer does what we call the diagnosis. And then this one is showing you the life cycle of the insect. And that's how we optimize the control work.
So there's a lot that has gone into all of the different aspects of SnapTrap. What sorts of challenges have you faced along the way?
Well, making it reliable, it's a lot different running it in the backyard than a long way away. Making it accurate, the insects will adapt to the local environment, so they behave differently in different places. That means we can't have just one equation. But luckily, we've got fantastic help from the mathematicians and the entomologists, and we're able to make these adjustments for the areas that we're managing. There's always improvement. We can always make it better and more accurate.
What advice would you have to other backyard inventors out there?
Fall in love with maths and sciences. Talking with farmers, they will tell you the kinds of troubles that they think they have. That'll spark your creative ideas. And then you can swap your ideas and start to home in on something interesting.